You also talk in the book about how people say you're kind.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And what does that mean, right?
Right.
And how, maybe you could talk about that for just a moment.
Well, yeah, I mean, I think that I'm okay. I think that I'm like a nice enough person. I will, you know, hold a door and pick up something if someone drops it. And, you know, I do think that there are those who would think that I am too nice, so to speak. But in regards to what I wrote in the book, I often thought about how racialized the idea of kindness can be.
Totally.
Right?
Yeah.
And, you know,
as if it's a surprise
right,
that you're kind.
Right. Right. Or kindness means docile in a way.
Yeah.
Like I'm kind, but only because I am not aggressive towards, you know, the aggression that is expected is not met. Mm-hmm. Right. So then it becomes, oh, well, you're kind. You're one of the good ones, so to speak.
And between docile and aggressive is smart. And that's where this book heads and I think is at its best, is when you're saying things that I think no one has quite said, but once presented to us, they seem so immediately self-evident.
Thank you.